Good morning, students. Today we will be solving a question on time speed distance. I'll just narrate the question to you. There is a tunnel. This is the entry point of the tunnel and this is the exit point of the tunnel. We have assumed the length of the tunnel to be L. A cat is sitting at a distance of 3/8L from the entry point. Now this cat, she hears the whistle of a train coming from this direction. She starts running in this direction. The moment she reaches the entry point, the train also reaches the entry point and hits her. If the cat would have ran in that direction, the moment the cat would have reached the exit point, the train from behind would have reached the exit point and hit her. That means in either of the cases, she is going to be hit by the train either at the entry point or at the exit point. This is given to you, and the question then asked is, find the speed of train to speed of cat. You need to find the ratio of speed of train to speed of cat. Now we'll solving this question by twin methodology, that is by two ways. First, by algebraically with the help of equation. Now the concept involved here is that if two person move for same time period, then the ratio of their speed is equal to ratio of their distance traveled. Now here, by the time cat reaches the entry point, the train from behind reaches the entry point, and hence time is same for both the person, for both the objects. So let us assume that train is at a distance of x from the entry point. Hence, the ratio of the speed would be equal to ratio of the distance traveled. Train has traveled a distance of x and cat has traveled a distance of 3/8L. Fine, this is the first case, but since x is a variable, I need one more equation. Hence, the second case, by the time cat reaches from here to here, the train reaches from here to here. Hence, time is same for both the objects. Therefore, again the ratio of their speed would be equal to ratio of their distance traveled. Now, distance of a train is x plus L and distance traveled by cat is 5/8L. Now, solving these two, we get the value of x as 3/2L. Now putting the value of x here, we get ST/SC as 4:1. Hence answer is 4:1. Now let us think, can we solve it some different way? Now if your concepts are strong, you can solve orally. You don't require pen for this. Now think, instead of cat running 3/8L in this direction, if the cat would have ran 3/8L in this direction, what would happen? Cat would have reached at a distance of 3/8L here. And by the moment cat reaches here, the train would have reached the entry point. Now, train is here and cat is here. In the time train reaches from here to here, cat would have reached from here to here. Hence, directly we can say ST/SC is equal to distance traveled by train, which is L here, and the distance traveled by cat, which is 2/8L. Hence solving this we get 4:1. That means the concept here was that can we move the train to such a position after which the calculation of distance would have been easier. Hence what we did, we moved the train to the entry point, and by that time cat reached at this point. Hence directly ST/SC is equal to 4:1. Thank you guys.